They call me the wild rose, but my name was Eliza Day. Now they call me if I do not know. Oh, my name was Eliza Day.
From the first day I saw her, I knew she was the one. She stared into my eyes and smiled. For her lips were the color of the roses that grew down the river, all bloody and wild.
When he knocked on my door and entered the room, my trembling subsided in his sure embrace. He would be my first man, and with a careful hand, he wiped at the tears that ran down my face. They call me the wild rose, but my name was Eliza Day. Why they call me it, I do not know. For my name was Eliza Day.
The second day I brought her a flower. She was more beautiful than any woman I've seen. I said, do you know where the wild roses grow, so sweet and scarlet and free?
On the second day he came with a single red rose. He said, give me your loss and your sorrow. I nodded my head as I lay on the bed.
If I show you roses, will you follow?
They call me the wild rose, but my name was Eliza Day. Why they call me it, I do not know. For my name was Eliza Day. On a third day he took me to the river. He showed me the roses and we kissed. And the last thing I heard was a muttered word as he knelt above me with a rock in his fist.
On the last day I took her where the wild roses grow. She laid on the bank where the wind was as a thief, and I kissed her goodbye and said all beauty must die, and let down and planted a rose between her teeth.
They call me the wild rose, but my name was Eliza Day. Why they call me it, I do not know. Oh, my name was Eliza Day. My name was Eliza Day. Oh, my name was Eliza Day.
You were brilliant as Nick Cave then. Thank you for joining me.
Thank you.